What's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. Welcome to the podcast, which is highlights of my show. Catch me 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Friday on Black Culture Radio. And don't forget that you can listen to any show you want at any time on Mixcloud. If you go to mixcloud.com and put JJ Music Lover 75 into the search bar, you'll find all my shows and mixes.
The following program is rated MALSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
The history of hip-hop with JJ.
If only that was going to happen.
BCR.
Everybody knows a hollow feeling when the day's gloomy. It's what you gotta think. Remember how we gotta link. Full transparency, I'm everything inside the bank. Everything. Longevity, even seeing higher ranks. Feeling like Shabba with the motherfucking vocals, man.
Hey everyone, it's Queen Lef, and I love to listen to History of Hip Hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Hey yo, what's White Next? You listening to Black Culture Radio? The history of
hip hop
with JJ.
The history of hip
hop
with JJ.
If only that was going to happen.
Yes, yes, yes. What's up, people? What's up, people? It's that time again. It's hip hop time. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Hope you've had a good week. Yeah, started off nice and new. Bought some new stuff. That was a track by a guy called Johnny Empire. And it is the title track of his album, Let Me Introduce. Yes, it's another producer special tonight on the history of hip hop. Just wanted to start off with some dope new stuff. Tonight I'm concentrating on a producer, a West Coast legend, West Coast of the US. The guy that I'm concentrating on is DJ Quick. So all the tracks that I'm going to play tonight are going to be DJ Quick productions. So let's get into it.
Hey, Suge, what I tell you, nigga, when I come out of jail, what I was going to do? I was going to start digging into these niggas' chests, right? Watch this. Hey, Quick, let me see them binoculars, nigga. The binoculars. Yeah, nigga, time to ride. Grab your bulletproof vest, nigga, because it's going to be a long one. Now me and Quick finna show you niggas what it's like on this side. The real side. Now this ride's gonna be my past.
You lucky they didn't just to get the dumping on your ass. Cause this game you think is funny is some real shit. So you need to be more careful who you fucking with. Yeah,
don't make dollars that don't make sense. So don't kill gang, let the paper come in.
DJ Quick there.
I'm still playing with your...
On one of his own productions.
Don't make sense, so don't kill gang.
Dollars and cents. Yeah, that was on the 1995 album Safe and Sound. But the first time I heard it was a year before the soundtrack from the movie Murder Was the Case.
What's up, niggas?
And that's where I got it from, yeah. And before that, 1996, All Eyes on Me. Generally considered a classic, the late great Tupac Shakur with a track called Hearts of Men. Yeah, we're on the DJ Quick train tonight. It's been so cold this last week, so it's nice to listen to some music from warm, hot, sunny California. Yeah, we're going to carry this on though. We are going to go to someone named Storley. I'm going to play a track called Spaceships and Wood Grains. Just want to say a big shout out before I do that to Mac One and Andrew Hutchinson in the house. Yeah, if you're there, let us know you're there. Shout outs and dedications 07759338483. Or get on the website www.blackcultureradio.com and get in the shout box. Yeah, let me know you're there. I'll shout you out, man. Yeah, so let's get into this story.
Going on at the beginning. I just heard like a. No, it was just a bunch of piano. No music or nothing.
That is music. That is music.
Good humor, man.
And DJ Quick is in the motherfucking house.
Say what? What up, bro?
What up, fam?
Kill me. You're having fun. Trying to kill me. I'm for a sword around my body. Now you feel me. There's nothing left for you to do but try to kill me.
Yeah, Shaquille O'Neal there. Featuring DJ Quick and Peter Guns there. Yeah, track's called Straight Playing. From the album You Can't Stop the Rain from 1996. And before that, Storley, Spaceships and Wood Grains off the 2013 album Honest Cowboy. I am going to keep the DJ Quick coming. We're going to 1998. Let's have some Jermaine Dupri.
See, Quick, I told you, man, let's me get a beat, man. Shit like this one right here. I got my nigga Black with me. I got my nigga Rock with me. And y'all know who the fuck I be.
Yeah, that's from 1991. DJ Quick there proving that he was one of the pioneers of that smooth West Coast G-Funk sound. That's High C featuring DJ Quick himself. Track called Let Me Know off the 1991 album The High Life Hustle. And before that, like I said, Jermaine Dupri featuring ROC and Mr. Black. A track called Free the Hard Way off an album from 1998 called Life in 1472. Right, we're moving into 2003. Nocturnal. Do you remember him? He was big with Dr. Dre around that time. Nocturnal. This is a track called Love Slave.
What up, Quick?
Hey, Nock.
What up?
I'm just tripping off of how you sound to this beat, man. It's like, it's that kind of shit that make niggas in the street be like,
damn.
And the bitch is like,
I'm just looking to have a good time and find some nice.
Cause my money grows on trees. Trees.
That's from an album in 98 called The Kingdom Come. King T featuring Frost, DJ Quick and James DeBarge there on the vocal on the chorus. That's a track called Let's Make a V, Something for the Riders. And before that, 2003, Nocturnal, a track called Love Slave, The Way I Am. And that's the title of the album as well, The Way I Am. Yeah, we're going to keep this going. Let's have some Big Psych.
This is the hip-hop analyst, Just Talking Shift, M.E. Main Event on Black Culture Radio. Black Culture Radio.
BCR.
And money is time.
I'm going to get mine anywhere I can find. I'm from the sunshine state where the hate don't wet. Ocean breeze, pine trees, and thug disease. Baby, please, I hang around thieves and G's. So go ahead and squeeze, ain't no need to tease. In the race, I'm a win.
But she got gangsta ways. I thought you should know. The way I want it, I get it that way. Can't stand it no more. Nobody does it better than she.
Man, I can just feel the California sun coming off these tracks.
But she got.
Make me feel warmer already. It's bloody snowing outside.
Get it that way.
Yeah, the late, great Nate Dogg there, featuring Warren G and DJ Quick. There she goes, off a 2003 album by Nate Dogg called Nate Dogg. And before that, Big Psych, featuring DJ Quick once again with E40, a track called Time Is Money, off a 2001 album, Big Psych Daddy. Let's carry this on. Tony Tone. With DJ Quick once again. This is Let's Get Down.
Yes. Tony. And DJ Quick.
Raphael Sadiq. DJ Quick. G1. That's how it happened, man. Once you get large, you're doing your thing.
Okay. Yeah, two tracks with a Tony Tone connection there.
Playboy, I used to rock it.
This one, Loonies, featuring Raphael Sadiq, the lead singer, Just Me and You. 1997, the Lunatic Music album.
Disappear like the Grand Wizard.
Before that, Tony Tone featuring DJ Quick, Let's Get Down, from the 1996 album House of Music. Okay, we're gonna come back to the East Coast, but with some West Coast production. Let's have some Sean Carter, Jay-Z.
It's feel right here, Quick. It's like it's supposed to happen, this one right here. Young.
He's what I waited for. He keeps me guessing. Spontaneous. He's so persuasive.
Radio station you can't live without. We are Black Culture Radio. We are Black Culture Radio. We are Black Culture Radio.
Yo, you're tapping in the history of hip hop with JJ at Black Culture Radio. It's me.
It's Rico Tubman, man. You're tapping in the history of hip hop radio with JJ, man.
Yo, this East Shore Ridge tapping in all the way from Baltimore, Maryland. And I'm always locked in the history of hip hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Another one that was on the Murder Was the Case soundtrack from 94. Danny Boy there with Come When I Call. And before the break, it was 2002 Truthfully Speaking album Truth Hurts, featuring Rakim with Addictive. And before that, 2003, the Black Album, Jay-Z, with Charlotte Gibson, Justify My Thug. Yeah, we are banging out DJ Quick Hotness. Big peace out to the hip hop analyst. Rodney Vanterpool is in the house. Loving the vibes. Thank you very much, brother. Thank you very much. Okay, let's carry on with the DJ Quick. Let's go to some Death Squad. Well, Eric Sermon featuring DJ Quick and Exhibit. This is off an album called Death Squad Presents Eric Onassis. This track is called Focus.
The History of Hip Hop with JJ.
Told me that was gonna happen.
History.
Hip Hop.
JJ.
BCR.
I lamp out in the Rentec E7 V12 Screamer. The new Benzina, 290 down. Wow, something your rap budget does not allow. Why you laughing? I don't see nothing funny. Pull back two Mac 10s. Now it's a big one home. Why you think they keep you around when you only want to go? Kid, let them know who put the B.I. in. Bitch faggot couldn't sell a record with T.I. and Trick Daddy. Nigga talking that shit, I crush him. And this ain't got nothing to do with...
Yeah, that was off a mixtape. That's why it ends like that. From 2001, Surrender, the mixtape. Busta Rhymes featuring DJ Quick and The Game, Die Too Soon. I was nodding my head too much to that one. Didn't even notice that it was finishing. And before that, Eric Sermon off the album Death Squad Presents Eric Onassis featuring DJ Quick and Exhibit with a track called Focus. I'm going to go to one of DJ Quick's own tunes off that album, Quick Is My Name, from 1991. This is Tonight.
Here we go. Here we go.
Alright, check this shit out. Yo, we would like to say what's up to the motherfucking homies.
1991. My nigga. Second to none. Name of the group and the name of the album. That track's called Underground Terror. And like I said before, that Quick is the name from the same year. DJ Quick with Tonight. Okay, we're going to come forward to 2008. MERS. MERS for President is the name of the album. This track is called The Science.
So I'm at the barbershop, and we're talking about this new generation of hip-hop and how lost y'all are, man. But y'all don't have no science. So here you go. The systematic knowledge of the
OFTB, track called Crack'em, and that's from the Above the Rim soundtrack. And before that, 2008, MERS for President, a track called The Science. Let's carry this on. X to the Z, Exhibit. This is Rampart Division.
I'm the police. I'm the police.
And I ain't even gotta tell you about the things I did. Cause first you gotta come up, then choose the side. Then you turn 13 and get your own new spot. But you can try to be cool and go a different route. But knuckleheads wanna see what you're all about.
1993, Juvenile Committee featuring DJ Quick and Player Ham, a track called Juvenile Thing.
Juvenile Committee.
Before that, Exhibit album Full Circle from 2006, a track called Rampart Division. Yeah, DJ Quick is in the house. Let's carry this on. Potluck and Cool Nuts. I love this track. This is called The Good Life.
I would say I'm all good. Living way better than a fat nigga.
nigga should. Seen a lot of shit since I moved about the hood and got way more girls than I ever thought I could. Damn, you put a mic in my hand. He's a
damn, he's good. You got the turf cracking and your money stacking, yeah. Quarterbacking, the quarterback. Leader of the squad and you're the team captain. Yeah. Quarterbacking, quarterbacking. Got a little change and you're driving around.
E40 there, featuring Clips, Quarterback in the DJ Quick remix.
Cracking in your money stacking, yeah.
That's from 2003, an album called Breaking News.
Captain,
and before that, Potluck and Cool Nuts, a track called The Good Life, 2013, an album called The Cook Up. But yeah, we're celebrating DJ Quick.
A sports.
Let's carry on. Snoop Dogg.
Orchestrating and illustrating.
Wannabes.
Yeah. Big Snoop Dogg and his motherfucker one time. And I want to dedicate this record to all you motherfucking wannabes. All you niggas, they want to look like us.
Baby, we gon' celebrate. You bring all your girls and I'ma bring my crew.
The Game, featuring DJ Quick, Seven Streeter and Micah. Quick's Groove, The One. And that's from 2015, the documentary 2.5. And before that, Snoop Dogg featuring the late great Nate Dogg and Young Jeezy, a track called Wannabes. And that's from the Blue Carpet Treatment mixtape from 2006. Yeah. That laid back G-Funk style. I'm gonna carry this on.
She's sucking on my D.
Yeah, this is Penthouse Players Click.
Yeah, right about now we about to pick one for the suckers. They need to refrain and abstain.
Doing that exercise. Oh yeah. Once again.
Yeah, AMG there. Track called New Exercise. From the 1991, an album called Bitch Better Have My Money. Yeah, some late shout outs before I carry on for a little bit. Clive is in the house and his wife Pam as well. Thank you, it's appreciated. And my regulars are in the house as always. David from Southampton, Mario and Clint from London. Thank you very much, brothers. Okay, I'm going to carry this on. Let's have some Talib Kweli. Candyman, Do Me Right. That's from 1993, an album called I Thought You Knew. And before that, Talib Kweli featuring DJ Quick. 2002, an album called Quality. That track's called Put It In The Air. Okay, gonna move to 1995, an album called Made in America. This is Cam with That's My N-Word.
What's up? J Quick and Cam, damn, another dynamic duo. What? I thought you knew I was on and popping with my nigga from Compton, Eastside.
Boy, Butch Cassidy there. I Want You Girl. That's from 2003, Malibu's Most Wanted soundtrack. And before that, Cam from 1995, an album called Made in America. And that track was called That's My N-Word. I am going to go to 1997. Welcome to Fantasy Island, Adina Howard. This one's called Freak and You Know It. Yeah, yeah. 1994, an album called The Home Girl. Shello with Good Thing. And before that, Adina Howard, 1997. Welcome to Fantasy Island, Freak and You Know It. Okay, I'm gonna play a few more. I am going to do a little snippet of what's coming up next week. Like I said, next week I am doing my best of 2023. So I'm going to play, I've got so many tracks to play next week. So I thought I might as well take the opportunity and play a couple now. So I'm going to play, this is an album that Larry June made with The Alchemist called The Great Escape. This track is called, oh, this is the title track featuring Cardo.
Oh. 20 G's for the backpack, hopping out of Ben Tiger, 40 on me compact.
I never went to the ocean and try to bring sand, and it's like that.
It's heavy. Long way home.
Love that.
Came back with a bag.
I remember that same sample from Mobb Deep.
Took the long way.
Or it might have been Prodigy on his own. A track named Click Click. From years ago. End of the 90s sometime. But yeah. Loving it. So that was Larry June and The Alchemist featuring Cardo. Title track of their album from last year, The Great Escape. I am out of here now, so I'm going to play one more. Thank you, thank you, thank you for tuning in. Tune in next week to the Best of 2023 show. If you've enjoyed any of my month-to-month shows that I did, you'll know that next week is going to be fire. Absolutely fire. Jam-packed with dope hip-hop. I'm going to leave you with one more. This is from last year, produced by K Fresh, with cuts by DJ Deadeye. This is Halfway and Rex. This is a track called Survival Mode. So until I see you again, this is JJ saying peace.
Are you ready?
Half cut,
I said, are you
fresh,
ready?
Boy Rex.
Strap that, check.
From the umbilical clip, been on survival mode, lifting the globe's entire load. As I arose, the Empire Road shows, so I couldn't doze. Cross T's, the I's monetize. XO's, Rex flows, foes, Achilles, and cryptos.
No two are the same. Y'all ain't fucking with us.
Now we coming for the game.
And we do it our way.
Tactics. Hold it down, we got this, and nobody stopping this.
No two are the same. Y'all ain't fucking with us.
We are Black Culture Radio. We are Black Culture Radio.
Yo, what it is, man? It's your boy P. Shells, straight out of Bodymore, Murderland, and I'm rocking with my man JJ in the history of hip hop.
Hey, what's up, people? This is
JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur, and you're listening to Black Culture Radio.
And that was the show. Thanks for tuning into this podcast. Join me live on Fridays, 10 p.m. till 12 a.m. UK time. Go to www.blackcultureradio.com to find out ways to listen. You can also follow Black Culture Radio on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. You can follow me on all of these too, plus Snapchat. Look for JJMusicLover75 on all social media platforms to find me. And you can also find all my past shows on Mixcloud under that same username, JJMusicLover75. There you'll find all of my content. Thanks again, and catch you on the other side. Peace out.